The paint job's done on the car.
But did you know if you
well, I took a risk with it, and I went and fixed it.
Oh, yeah.
Because I had a painter that was like a perfectionist, but he was like a mess to it.
I think that goes hand in hand.
Yeah. I don't know if it's the fumes or whatever, but...
Well, it's a hardcore
artistic
guy.
Yeah, right? Exactly. I knew the tattoo artist, but he was like... It's just a mess case, right? And it had to be perfect, and if it wasn't, it was so loopy. You know? It is unreal. I paid an extra $200 for each spray, and it came out. Sure, this is the back of the door, but we molded it.
This is like, I
don't
know, like, what kind of car is it? A
93 on the center. Oh, yeah. It's an air out. Yeah. So that was a nightmare for the exhaust on that. Yeah, I had a few words online with the motor guys about it already.
I'm going to make them do good, and I'm going to make them open for a while, then.
Yeah.